Again, folks, we'd like to thank the Gladwin Business Professionals and Associations for putting on this event for the second year in a row. Don't forget, we're going to do this again come September. We hope to see you all back out again.
There at the end. I'm from Sanford. Started on the project 2 years ago, and it's a lot of fun.
I've owned this car for about 5 years. I've been running it for about four, and seems to be a big hit.
Loving it, and have a lot of fun, a lot of fun with it. Our weekends are full, and meet a lot of nice people, and like to see all the different cars, too.
So we have a good time showing that to different shows right there. A lot of people never heard of a seen a cameo before right there, because the back half of these things are all fiberglass right from GM.
I bought the car. I've had it about a year. My name is Dave Lay, by the way. I'm from Farwell, Michigan. I'm having a ball with the car. I'm kind of proud of my cars, and most of the people are here that have cars at the shows.
I mean, I love this. This is my hobby, and it's a very good family sport. We'll all pack up for the weekend, and we'll go and race, and we just have a bunch of fun. You meet new friends, you have a bunch of fun, and the best part is, it goes fast.
Hello, I'm Howard Jameson. I'm Gladwin, Michigan. We're here at the Thunder at the Strip this year. Brought my car with me. It's a 98 Spitzer Dragster. I've run this car every year since I've had it. I've been doing this since 1959. I'm 67 years old, and I'm still doing it today. Enjoy every minute of it.